In order to help secure your information, you will be required to create a new password for MyPortal access starting February 20th, 2013. Every year after that, you will be required to create a new password. Not any old password will do. It needs to be a strong password. Let's take a look at what it takes to be a strong password. First, it must be at least 8 characters in length, but not more than 20 characters. It must include both upper and lowercase letters. It must include at least one number. Your challenge will be to come up with a strong password that you can remember and don't have to write down. Here are a couple of ideas. You can start with a sentence or two and remove the spaces between the words. Turn words into shorthand or intentionally misspell a word. Then add in numbers. However, do not include a name, dictionary word, prior password, or keyboard shortcut. Or you could use the strong password generator on the web. Here you go in and you tell it how many characters you want in your password, click the button, and it'll generate a password for you, and also a hint as to how you can remember this password. Another option is to go into the web and find some text that you find interesting. So in this case, I've highlighted Mexico water. I'm going to copy it, paste it into a Word document, and then after playing with it a bit, I'm replacing some letters with numbers, and I end up with this strong password. And to test it, go back to the web and go to the password strength tester, paste it in and hit the enter key, and you'll see that it's 100% strong. So this is what the display looks like. Okay, so now it's time for you to change your password. To do that, you log into My Portal. From any tab, you can go to My Account, which is in the upper left-hand corner, and click the button. It will then take you to your account preferences, where you will be asked to enter your existing password and then your new password and confirm it. Now remember, the password needs to be at least 8 characters, not more than 20, must contain one letter, one digit. A special note for Foothill-De district employees which have an fhda.edu email address, your new password will now be the one that you will use when you log into your email account. You can contact the call center for questions. Also, if for some reason you forgot your password, you can always go to the I don't know my password link on the home page and reset your password. Finally, remember that strong passwords will make your life online much safer. Thank you.